I would love for governments and organizations and all to create a political framework for us to do the right things and save the environment and, you know, have the right policies in place and right committees and all of that. But if I waited for that to happen, or if any other person waited for that to happen, it'd be too late. I mean, this is whatever, this is your 11th or 12th five-year plan that's going to come on after this. I think it, I don't think we are in a position to wait for that 12th five-year plan. And I don't think 900,000 scientists in the world who are talking about global warming are stupid people. You know, they've studied and they've worked their asses off to get there. So I'm in no position to argue with them.
Bumping and bumping and thumping and bumping.
Everything, however, was far from perfect. Battiban faced opposition from the authorities and also certain sections of the media.
Deal with the media is that if you can come up with a simpler way, a better way of doing it, do it. If there are 10 people who are trying to do something good, don't put them down, whether it's me or anyone else. You know, if there's a haphazard manner, if you reach out to 3 million people, it's great. I think I've reached out to more than DNA circulation. So even if DNA actually printed something about global warming, I still reach out to more people than that they could actually reach out to. So I don't see any reason why they should be complaining.
Thank you. every hour.
I still do that.
When you're not charging your phone, don't keep it inside. Take it out.
Okay.
Put the lights off when you leave the room. Don't keep the TV on if you're not watching it. Turn off the monitor of your computer if you're not using it.
Stand up. More.
Take a stand. Spread the word.
Unplug.
One, two, three.